Hello, here's me again. Now, I made this video because I want to explain more deeper for a deeper explanation about the video title is God's Emissary. I want to expound on that. God's Emissary. This is a indirect continuation of the just previous video. Okay? God's Emissary. And subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe. God's Emissary. First, I'd like to tell you about one of my experiences. This is partly connected to my belief. I am a Catholic. My belief that maybe God or Jesus comes down from heaven and becomes a person in disguise. Okay? This is one of my experiences. Personal experiences about the topic God's Emissary. After attending a mass, I was the probably 12 to 14. I'm sorry, but I'm again translating from Tagalog. So, I was the 12th to the 14th person who came out from the door of the church. Okay? And then, remember the word, I said that I am the 12th to the 14th person who went outside. And there were 6 to 8 people already outside standing, okay? Plus the 12th or 14th who came out. Aside from the 6 or 7, 8 people already there that didn't came out, okay? That didn't came out of the door after the mass. And so, after the door, on my second step, I felt two steps outside, my second step. I felt that it seems that I am the only person out there. Everybody's disappeared. That's what I felt. It seems that everybody disappeared, or suddenly everything became quiet. And I felt that I was the only one there. And then, suddenly I saw a beggar at the foot of the lower steps, at the right of me, right side of me. And why is it all alone? Me and the beggar, I feel all alone. We're the only ones there. And I gave a small paper bill, very small amount paper bill. And I said, that's the only money I had. I'm sorry. It's only paper bill. That's the biggest I had. I had no more money. Then I said, this is the only one I could give because I have no work for such a long period of time. I said that to the beggar. Then, I walked to my home. The church was just walking distance from my home. I walked to my home fast. Then I went back to the church to give more money to the beggar. Okay? Went back to the church. When I got to the church, the beggar was nowhere to be seen. How could the beggar run fast? Sprinter. That's a joke. Sprinter beggar. That's a joke. And so, how could the beggar disappear? He was like lethargic and didn't look nice. Okay? It's a real beggar. Okay? And I think beggars are not that lively, to say the least. So probably, I should have arrived and seen the beggar again. But anyway, I didn't see the beggar, so I just went back home. Okay? Now, our topic is God's emissary. I'm a teacher and I'll give you an exam. My exam is my assessment. Assessment exam. My exam is who was the person who you thought was God's emissary? And probably, if your answer was me, myself, and I, was God's emissary. Because I gave the paper bill money to the beggar. You're terribly wrong. Wrong answer. Wrong answer. I'm not the God's emissary. And you have zero comprehension of videos. Zero comprehension of videos. Okay? Now, enough with the jokes. Okay, just a little more, and the beggar was God's emissary, probably Jesus Christ, who just became a person in disguise. God's emissaries, those persons, are the one who tests you. T-E-S-T-S. Who tests you. Who gives you a test. God's emissary. They are also the conduit. C-O-N-D-U-I-T. Conduit. C-O-N-D-U-I-T. They are also the conduit of God's graces to you, God's graces to you, for you, conduit. Sila, those are also the persons who strengthens you in many ways, God's emissaries. They also remind you, are the reminders for you, to come back to Jesus. Or be a little more deeper in your beliefs. Okay? Subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.